This dash cam footage has emerged showing the black South Carolina man who was shot on Saturday by a police officer running from his car prior to the shooting. The footage, which was filmed on police officer Michael Slager's dashboard camera, does not show him shooting victim Walter Scott, but does reveal more about the minutes before the killing in North Charleston. Slager, who has been charged with murder and dismissed from the police, can be seen approaching a car and asking the driver for his license and proof of insurance. The officer tells Mr. Scott he's been pulled over because of a broken brake light. Then, after a brief exchange, he returns to his car. Scott then gets out of the Mercedes, to which the officer says, "You've got to stay in the car."
Get a seat in the car.
Scott gets back into the vehicle for a few seconds, then he emerges again and takes off running. Slager reportedly said in a call to a dispatcher that he fired his weapon because Mr. Scott took his stun gun and he feared for his life. But he was charged over the killing after a separate video filmed by an onlooker showed the officer firing 8 shots at Mr. Scott's back as he ran. In the second video, Mr. Scott does not appear to be armed.